What's up, Kaiju Duel Masters? This is Kyle Reddish, a.k.a. Thunder Sultan, coming at you with an exclusive preview card from the upcoming Clash of the Duel Masters expansion, Shattered Alliances. Now, Shattered Alliances comes out September 13th, with set premieres happening September 13th, 14th, and 15th, so be sure to check with your local game store to make sure you have the right date and time. Shattered Alliances is all about taking enemy civilizations and putting them on the same card. My exclusive super rare preview does exactly that with the water and the nature civilization. So without further ado, here is Boran, the Reality Shaper.
Boran the Reality Shaper is a Earth Eater / Colossus. Not a lot of support in those races just yet. So basically we're just going to have to rely on his other abilities, like his Double Breaker and also his Transform Essence. Whenever this creature or one of your other creatures is banished, you may reveal the top card of your deck. If it's a non-evolution creature, put it into the battle zone. If it's not, put it in your hand. This guy's great. I mean, he replaces himself if he gets Terrapitted or something like that. Now, if he gets Root Trapped or Veil Vortexed or Piercing Judgment, you don't get a lot of value out of it, but you do get it back to your hand and stuff. So he's generally always going to be a plus one, and I think that's just an absolutely cool ability. Now, I set up a hypothetical board state. This is probably only going to happen in Magical Christmas Land or if you're really, really living the dream. But this could possibly happen. So let's say this is your opponent's field. He's got 3 Keeper of Laws and 3 King Nepthyses, so nothing on his side could be targeted. But we've got some shenanigans that should be able to get rid of all 6 of those creatures. So let's see what we can do. I've got this creature in the battle zone, this creature in the battle zone, and this is going to be my hand. So let's say on my turn, I go ahead and cast a Ripper Reaper, and I'll go ahead and banish this Ripper Reaper. And so that'll trigger one of these to go away. And then this will trigger Boran the Reality Shaper. So we're going to reveal this creature, put it into the battle zone. Necros allows me to get a creature from my discard pile and put it into play if it's 5 or less. So let's put this Reaper into the battle zone and banish this Reaper. So therefore they have to banish a second creature, which would trigger Boran to reveal another creature from the top of my deck. It's a Necros, so let's put that in. Necros will trigger, so I'll go ahead and get back my Ripper Reaper. Allows me to put it into play, so put the Ripper Reaper in and get rid of another creature of my opponent's that they have to choose. Then that would trigger Boran again to reveal another Necros. So we do that. Necros triggers, I grab the Ripper Reaper, put it into the battle zone, sacrifice a Ripper Reaper, so therefore they have to banish a creature as well. There's that, and then we would this would also trigger Boran again. So we reveal. We have Queen Kalima. Let's go ahead and put her into the battle zone. She triggers, so let's look at the top 3 cards. Kalima, and then another Ripper Reaper. So getting rid of these last 2 Keeper of Laws. This is obviously living the dream of Magical Christmas Land, but it is kind of cool. And then what's even crazier is if you happen to have 2 or 3 of these on the field. I think this guy's going to lead to some really, really cool stuff going on, especially if you were to somehow bottle into this guy pretty early in the game. Stuff like that. Even simple stuff like running your blockers into their stuff to get, you know, another creature off the top of your deck. Stuff like that. I think this is an extremely well-designed card. I think it's a fun card. I think it's a balanced card. I think Watsi did a great job. And I'm very, very happy to preview it. So thank you guys for watching. Thank you, Andrea Cole, for giving me the preview, and Watsi staff for letting me be a part of the spoiler season for Shattered Alliances. And I'll see you guys at a set premiere soon. Bye-bye.